refers to a safe deposit box contained within the Casino Lutazzi's archive room. As for the wire mentioned on the disc, I assume the Pantheon is funding their research through laundered casino money.
Whatever's in that box, my money says it points us right to Gusev.
That's the hope. So we're gonna blow open their vault, but it's not the cash we're after.
Inside the vault is the only place I can override the archive room's security.
And while the Lutazzis are distracted by our heist, Cates is gonna infill the archive room and find the box.
Even getting close to that room will be tough.
Not if casino security escorts Cates right into the wing containing the archive room.
Where they usually question persons of interest.
Cates is going to get captured on purpose.
Precisely.
It's dangerous. And it's gonna take all five of us to pull it off. Starting with me at the high roller table. When the Big Bear sets our whole plan into motion.
We'll be ready.
I know you will. Let's find out what the Pantheon's hiding in that casino.
Let's do it, chat. Come on. What a jacket.
Chips, please. The boy here is feeling real lucky.
Very good, signore. Do you have any weapons that need to be checked?
Right. Probably don't want sore losers walking around.
Grazie. Enjoy.
This place is something else.
Marchand, walk over to the sign in front of the card display. To the right of the bar.
On my way.
This place is bringing back bad memories.
House always wins, Seth.
I wasn't here to gamble. Killed business. It wasn't pretty. These days, Casino Lutazzi is a neutral space. The other Avalon factions respect that.
To the right of the bar? Ooh. Huh. Sure someone left that there.
Someone who appreciates luxury and finesse, and an edge. In bocca al lupo.
Got some cards up my sleeve, chat. We're taking them down. Wait, should we go over here first? Nothing. Okay. Never know. I'll take a look around, you know, do a little lap. Oh, what do we got going on over here? Okay, yeah. All right, high rollers, let's go.
Don't mind if I do.
There is no shame in losing, Mr.
Marshall.
Mr. Marshall. Welcome, signore. The game is Hold'em Poker. With the winner receiving the high roller bar.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, I don't get to play the poker? Ah.
Oh. All set, Cates. You know the score. Gotta tap all three junction boxes to give me the full view.
Let's go. Let's go, chat. Do we cap them?
Parla pure.
Aggiornamento?
Va tutto bene.
Ho sentito. Non abbassate la guardia.
Oh shoot. Oh, we're screwed. Shoot. We're cooked, chat. We need to retry this. I lost the plot, chat. Oh, we got one of them.
Camera feed up. Got eyes on the main floor. It's a real swanky. Two to go.
Go.
And there's the vault and armory. A lot of firepower hanging on those walls. That takes care of the cameras. Time to head inside and give yourself up, Case. They'll haul you to the back of the casino. Get you close to the archive room. Actually, some security waiting outside the door. This should be easy. Get ready.
Well, what do we have here? Looks like a little sewer rat. Let's talk in private.
Ooh. Ooh.
Do it. Case is in. Marshall, your time to shine.
Let's go.
Win that table and you'll have access to the High Roller Lounge. My new friend here is so generous. He keeps giving me all his chips.
Where I'm from, we teach our kids to win with grace and humility.
I'm afraid you are not in Kansas anymore, Dorothy. This is a game for adults, not school children. That bar is mine.
I got a camera feed behind that schmuck. Time to turn your luck around.
Be here to talk or play cards?
Bet. Go. A fearless American does not know when to take a bow, huh?
damn cards. Shake things up a little.
Mr. Marshall learned grace and humility, but not arithmetic.
He's got 9 and 10 of clubs. Nothing there. Raise.
Raise. Such confidence. Gold. Should I practice mercy, ma chérie?
He's bluffing. He still ain't got shit.
Signore Bado checks.
Raise it.
Signore Marshall bets.
Let's go. We got trip jacks.
Go. And now, the final card.
Unless he drops an 8.
God damn. Lucky bastard got it straight.
All in.
Sev, do your thing. Marshall, whatever's up your sleeve, time to use it.
Your drink, signore.
Oh, you must be...
I'm so sorry, sir. Please, let me help.
What are you doing?
I'm terribly sorry.
You're making it worse. Leave me alone, huh?
Oh, man. You need a minute?
No, no. Just go away. Continue the game. All in. Gentlemen.
Four of a kind beats a straight.
Four jacks.
What?
Signor Marshall wins. How did this happen?
Good game.
Dang.
Moving to the high road now. Butch, you see the pit boss in there?
He's there. Got a key card hanging right off his ass.
That's what we need. Once I get in and create a distraction, I'll grab the card and run through this.
Felix, you in position? Of course.
Go, chat. Come on. Cheeky, cheeky.
Sorry, signore. You'll need the...
One of these?
Congratulations. Come right in.
He's inside. Marshall, head to your right. You can place the scrambler on the slot machine closest to the double doors.
En route to the central. After resetting the machines, I'll move to the next phase.
I didn't do anything! You never show your face around here again.
Animals.
Go, chat. Come on.
Hey, what's taking so long? We need these slots back up. Need to reset that server, Felix. We're good now. Gracias.
Now, we program this keycard. After that, we'll have access to the armory and elevator.
All right, black light. Four, seven, one, three. Oh. Well, that's one way to do it.
Heading into heavy security. Stay in the blind spots.
stage of the previous war of Avoca as well.
There's a vent in there you might be able to use.
Vieni fuori.
There you go. I knew you still had it in you.
Please. Room. I can use it to reprogram the keycard.
Shoot.
Giving the keycard armory and elevator access.
6754 C A seven O P Copy. Let's go.
Moving to the rendezvous point.
I'll be there.
Something stirred those assholes up, Felix.
Someone in here. Come out so we can talk.
That'll work.
Good work, Felix. Get that card to Seth. We're one step closer to kicking off the ice. Once we have that distraction going, Case can make his move.
Oh, wait. Do-do-do-do-do, nothing to see here. Where are we going, chat?
And no one but the Lutazzi Unit Circle are allowed down there. She's in. Seb, get to the elevator on the bottom floor.
Let's go.
Send it up for me and Felix.
On it.
It's like Ocean's 11 in here, chat. way to do it, right? Got it. What am I doing here, chat? What am I doing down here? Aside from just murdering. Oh, I gotta go to the elevator. That's what it is. All right, come on, lock it in.
After you load it up, it's time to hit the vault. We'll meet you there.
Oh, it's over here. That makes a lot more sense.
In the armory.
This looks like John Wick.
The collection.
Grab whatever you can.
I mean, the AS Val looks pretty sick. Oh man, some money, take that. Nah. Ooh,
Sam, get those weapons loaded.
I'm shopping here, leave me alone. I'm picking one for myself, all right? I feel like I want this. Yeah. All right.
Now we're talking. Simple. Light. One more. Packed up, leaving now.
Copy that. See you in a sec.
Oh, I can't even grab anything. Sick. Oh yeah. Ocean's 11, baby. Let's do it.
Savati, we need the C4.
Oh. My bad.
Showtime.
Igniting. Remember, we won't have long before the security response arrives.
That's not C4.
Time for the grand finale.
Safe.
Did it work?
Flawlessly. If you kindly locate the panel.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Company. Get out here and grab yourself a gun, Sev. Right on time. Light him up. Right side from the stairs.
Give me that.
Right, in the elevator. How we doing, Felix?
It's a complicated procedure.
Oh.
So I left.
Oh, left.
Felix, update.
Let's go. Easy. Moments before.
Nothing, huh?
Well, I think you've wasted enough of our time.
Francesco, let's finish up and take them down below. Go help them up there. I'll take care of this myself.
You know something about this? Here, I thought we were gonna let you off easy. Oh, no. The canal is too good for you. This is gonna get real uncomfortable now.
Payback the bitch. Now grab some hardware and get to the archive room.
Take the money first. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep.
What's going on at the vault?
Felix, get it open. Archive room security is down. They got a gate. Worry about that lockbox.
My man.
What's the outside gate? Hit box B12. Keep going. All the way back.
Let's go.
Let's go. We got a boat in the canals with our name on it.
Great work, Case. You really took one for the team.
Follow me.
Heavy enemy presence on the main floor. Some civilians still running around, too. Watch your fire.
Well, I mean, we'll just keep what we got, right? Throw some armor in, maybe?
Thank you.
Got just the thing for him.
Maintain distance, people. What's pushing?
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Cash, you know.
Show him, Case. Let's go.
We're almost to the canals.
Let's go. Get it in. These guys are armored up, man. Guys in last stand. Let's get it, Chad. Come on. Like the Italian Job meets Ocean 11. Ocean's 11.
We went through everything.
The 11 oceans.
The casino's archive room.
No.
Seven
oh.
Felix were right. Lutazzi's were moving Pantheon cash through the casino. The healthy couldn't return. We got the breakthrough we needed. Records of wire transfers to a lab in southern Iraq, directed to Matt V. Gusev. We'll notify Adler so he can take a look on the ground. Time is short. But if we can get our hands on the Pantheon's bioweapon expert, we just might break this whole thing open.
Let's go.
Look, you know you're in DC, not fucking Alaska, right?
And then Rome, I suppose.
Okay, Felix.
After you. We'll get back to that.
It's Adler. Say again?
Marshall. He's gone.
Elaborate?
The lab's empty. Goods have fled.
So we're fucked.
Not yet. One scientist was still inside with a canister in the cradle. Like the one we picked up at the palace.
Oh boy.
And?
We had a stimulating conversation.
How stimulating?
That airport's in a war zone. Even if we head your way soon, can we reach it?
I have a CENTCOM connection in the area. You might be willing to help us.
Might, huh? Well, if we leave within the hour, we'll make it by morning. Out.
It's like we're going back.
Faces, get ready. We'll get some shut eye on the way.
Let's go.
were impressive today. Finally, the legendary Felix Newman in action.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's go.